I see this present over here? That's just a normal size present. But if you guys click the like button when I say go, it's going to be a giant present. 3, 2, 1, go! Whoa! Oh my goodness, it's huge! Today, guys, we are going to be playing Roblox Present Simulator as the Grinch. You know what's even more exciting? We're going to Santa's Grotto. I'm also going to be stealing people's presents, which is insane. Guys, it's also super cold in the UK at the minute, so forgive me for wearing this hat. Think without it, I would free. Ah, got you. Wait, excuse me, sir. Sir, excuse me. Sir, please. Okay, he disappeared. All right, I'm freaked out. Where did he go? Ow! He just hit me in the head. Stop! You're hurting me. Oh my goodness, guys. I was supposed to be meeting Rami around here. He was supposed to be helping me with my mission of stealing the presents. But I don't see him anywhere. Wait a minute. Rami! Rami, what are you doing up there? He's on top of the tree. Rami, what are you doing? What did he say? He said, I'm a big, big star. Rami, you flipping Randy, what are you talking about? Get down off that flipping tree. Guys, I literally just hopped into this game and I just see Santa. What are you doing here, Santa? Santa, question mark? Oh my goodness, are you kidding me right now? What is he doing in my game? Wait a minute, has he caught on to my plan that I'm gonna steal everyone's presents? I am literally freaking out. Oh, Stevie said he's checking if everyone has the hottest merch in the game. Santa, I think everyone does. Oh, wait a minute, a few people don't. At least Ol does, so he'll be on the nice list. And so does Silly Unicorn Cat. She too will be on the nice list. But this guy is a flipping Randy. He won't be on the nice list. That's right, guys. The sun is rising. Another beautiful day in Present Simulator Town. And right now, it is currently 8:36 a.m. And we are about to begin our mission of becoming the number one present stealer inside Roblox Present Simulator. And also, guys, as you just saw right then, Santa is going to be following me around to try and stop me stealing people's presents. Not because I want him to, but because he is a flipping Randy. Is he actually following me? Huh? I can disguise myself inside of this tree. Guys, I'm also joined by a few other people today, including Old Boy, the Gingerbread Man, and CV Eog. Guys, I'm bonking CV on the head. This is what you get for flipping Randy. Okay, so guys, being the Grinch, I need to get as powerful as I can in the next 24 hours. Also, I just noticed Noobstaff has joined the game. Literally everyone is in the Christmas spirit because Mr. Noobstaff, everybody is ready for Christmas. Wait, it doesn't look like he's ready for Christmas. Why aren't you ready for Christmas, Noobstaff? What's the matter, Noobstaff? Huh? I can't tell if you're upset or if you're just a flipping Randy. Also, Skylar, can you take that hammer out of my head? It really hurts. Okay, time to upgrade our backpack. Now we should be able to carry more presents. But still, not enough presents for us to be able to rob this entire place. And more importantly, Santa's Grotto. Or Santa's Workshop. Depends what you want to call it. But yes, that is our ultimate goal today, guys. Is to break in there, especially before CV, and steal all of the presents that Santa has made for all of the good kids. And guys, when I go in there and pull all of the gifts out of the boxes, I will replace them with my merchandise. The hottest merch in the game. Wait, look in the chat, guys. Somebody just said, I can't wait till I get my gift from Santa. He asked for a pet goldfish, and so did Skylar. You guys have no idea. You guys are getting the hottest merch in the game. What if instead you get a super hot merch? Let's ask them, see what they say, guys. Wait, new stuff says stupid Christmas? Oh my goodness. Stevie asked for a kiss from Callie. Ah, disgusting. Okay, guys, I want to buy myself a pet, but how do we do that? Okay, so I just got told by Silly Unicorn Cat that you walk into these eggs over here and you can literally buy them. So, let's pick one of these. I'm gonna go with the uncommon. And let's buy one of these and let's see what we get. I'm super excited. We got ourselves a rabbit, which I'm kind of annoyed about. Well, what's good? Okay, well, we want to get anything except a rabbit, basically. A rabbit's all super unlucky. We got a fish. Okay, that's kind of good. Let's equip our pets and let's see how good they are. Whoa, okay, that made a huge difference, guys. I just noticed Santa Claus tried to friend me, but I am his arch nemesis. There is no way I am friending Santa right now. Okay, can I just buy a few of these right now? Ooh, okay, guys, I am literally so powerful right now. Like, I am literally just swinging my hammer, wishing I could take out these flipping Randys like Rami over there. But instead, I can't. But But what I can do is get super powerful in this cold, chilly winter wonderland. And then I'm going to steal the presents. Okay, guys, I have been literally grinding for almost an hour. And as you can see, I've got 2 incredible pets. It is a weapon at 15 or 18,000 coins in the bank. I don't know what you guys are thinking. Well, that's easy. Hey, this took me a long time to get this powerful. Isn't that right, silly unicorn cat? She will only ever tell the truth. What? She said no! Silly, you must have misheard me. You spent Robux now! Hold up a minute! I would never, ever, ever spend Robux inside of this game. If you ever call me spending Robux inside of this game, then you could give me the left, right, good night. But let me tell you something. Oh, that's weird. Somehow I got another 7,500 coins. Oh! CV! No, it wasn't what it looks like. And nobody's giving me the left, right, good night. Okay, so I think I can buy myself this now. And I'm also gonna buy myself a better hammer. So I'm gonna go with the sand one right there. And also we can afford ourselves another pet. But do we buy this pet here? Can I actually equip 3 pets? It doesn't actually say. Right, let's buy one. And if we can't equip it, then that was a terrible purchase. Right, so if I go to my pet selection right here, I should be able to equip the other fish as well. And there we go. I have max pets. No! I got scammed. Okay, well, I'm unequipping the rabbit because I don't actually really like rabbits. And let's equip the fish. There we go. Okay, now I should be making some pretty insane money, especially if I collect the coins on the floor. Wait, does Rami have a Santa pet? Rami, how did you get the no eye Santa pet? I'm so confused. Okay, guys, for some reason, my backpack is filling up super quick now. And I don't know why, because I only just bought a brand new one. But I guess that is just the way the cookie crumbles. Oh, hey again, Rami. How are you doing? Ah, he licked me. Why did you lick me for, you flippin' rat? He said, ouch, you taste like broccoli. Oh, that's disgusting. Okay, so I just saw that there's a Santa egg. Also, there's a couple of reindeers. So let's buy one of these and let's see if we can get ourselves a reindeer inside of this. Yes, we did. We got ourselves a rare reindeer pet, which looks pretty cool. In fact, I think it might be Rudolph. Let's see if it's as good. Oh my gosh. Okay, so it turns out the reindeer pets are way better than the normal pets. Oh my goodness, yes. This is Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer. Wait, what's this? Callie, stop lying. You did not see that egg. Rami told you. No, shut up. Stop exposing me. I'm trying to pretend I'm smart. I'm being followed by this little girl who just called me dumb. Who are you calling dumb? I am biggest. Ow, biggest. Wait, somebody said screening? Oh, okay. Okay, guys, I'm gonna buy myself a new backpack because as you can see right here, I could buy a vault for literally $6,000, which I can literally just afford. So if we get out of the shop right now and check out my new backpack, look at the vault on my back. Are you jealous, silly unicorn cat? Wait, what's that? You're really jealous and you wish you had one for Christmas? Well, if you do, the Grinch is gonna take it and replace it with the hottest merch in the game, which you can grab from my group shop limited time only, or you can just wait for Christmas where you will receive one instead of your presents. Guys, will you take a look at that? Somehow I have another 1,000 candy canes. Oh my goodness, okay, let's buy another one of these and let's see if we get Santa or a reindeer. Yay, we got another reindeer pet. This is so good. We now have 2 real Rudolph red noses reindeers. Okay, hey fish, you gotta go. Okay, let's equip the reindeer and now we have 2 reindeer pets. Oh my goodness, we are so powerful. This is ridiculous. Guys, I'm running way too slow. It's time to speed things up a little bit. Let's see. Oh, I'm fast, boy. Oh my goodness, I literally have just gone to sonic speed. This is a game changer. Oh my goodness. Okay, so guys, I literally just bought the Speedy GAMEPASS and it's literally a game changer. If you look at me now, I'm collecting so many coins every single second because of this game changer right here. I'm talking like twice as many as CV. Look at me go. I am literally outrunning her. In fact, CV, let's have a race. First one to that tree over there gets a whole bucket of candy. Okay, wait, where did she go? She's literally disappeared. Okay, here she is. In 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, we gotta stop at the road and look left and right. Okay, nothing's coming. Look, she actually thinks she's gonna win. She's so dumb. Oh my goodness, winner! Oh my goodness, you can have the candy anyway, the CVU flipping Randy. Now remember guys, to be as good as I am inside of these games, you are gonna have to get yourself the hottest merch in the game. You can grab it from my group shop right now, limited time only, but CV, here I am to save the day. How are you doing? Wait, what? Shit, I'm out of here? Wait, what? You left me in this really evil, scary place with skeleton hands? And, are they elves? Oh, nice little elves. Ah, they're evil, evil elves. Oh my goodness, wait, have they trapped me inside of here? She said we got the Grinch. Don't be silly, you rat. I can, wait, what? I can get, what? I can, guys, I'm stuck. Let me out, you flippin' Randy. Oh my goodness, guys, what do I do? Wait a minute. Maybe if I sell, I can leave this place. Ha! It worked! You bully! You tried to trap me inside of there! CV, I can't believe you. I thought we were friends. Well, it looks like the truth has come out today, CV. It looks like you are actually a bully. Okay, guys, I think we're gonna have to buy the +7 pets thing, whatever it is, whatever that means. All I know is that that means that I can now equip 7 pets. So if I just equip these, in fact, actually, let's buy a couple more of these right now. Let's see if we get reindeers or Santa. Okay, we got another reindeer. Wait, is the reindeer the worst one? No, I think the reindeer is good. I think Santa is the worst one. Anyway, let's get this pet. There we go. We got ourselves a Santa. And now let's equip these wherever we go. Okay, there we go, guys. We have a full team now of 7 pets. Now, we should get incredibly rich. If we don't, I might freak out. Okay, guys, so literally I just filled out my backpack and it's time for us to sell and also buy ourselves a present egg, which we have not yet done. So I'm super excited to do this. Let's see what we get. We got a car. Why would we want a car for? I don't know. Anyway, let's equip the car right now. Let's unequip that stupid rabbit. Let's equip this. Oh my goodness, the car is epic. Okay, I did not expect the car to be this good. Guys, this pet I just got makes me so powerful. In fact, I want to open up a fire egg right now to see if this is going to make me even more epic or if it was a total waste of coins. So let's check out our inventory and let's see how powerful it is. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's unequip the fish and let's equip the firefox. Oh my goodness. That is insane. I am so powerful now. Okay, guys, I gotta get myself another one of these fire pets because that's what we're gonna do, okay? These pets are so powerful, it's ridiculous. If I can get myself a fire dog right now, I will be so happy. We got a fire dog. We got one! Okay, so I'm pretty sure that these pets are actually better than my other ones, even better than my firefox. And there we go, guys. I've got an insane team of pets. Wait, what's this? CV! CV, what's happening? CV, where are you? CV, you flipping Randy. She's caught up in the skeleton hands. CV, you dum-dum. Those hands haven't moved in 1,000 years. You can just walk out of them. You flipping Randy. Oh my goodness. Look, she is so dumb. Guys, 10 likes and I will put a secret gift in one of CV's presents that I steal. Wait, guys, someone in the chat just said, I heard there is a secret pet inside of this game. It is called Leviathan. Okay, I've never known how to say that word, but he is telling me there's a secret pet inside of this game. But if I get lucky enough, guys, then I for sure will be getting my hands on this secret pet. Guys, CV just said, hey, Callie, up here. She said, not under the map. Oh, over there. See me, what's the matter, you flipping Randy? What are you doing up here, you dum-dum? What's up here? I don't get it. What are we doing up here? Are we having a hammer fight right now? Huh? Do you want to go, punk? Do you want to battle? Oh! Ow! She pushed me off! See me! You flipping bully! Guys, I'm going out of bounds. I'm going where no man has ever gone before. I'm going to try and sneak into that building right there. And if I can get on it, guys. No! No! Oh! Wait, I'm alive. Somehow. Don't ask me how, guys. I'm alive. Oh, no, I'm stuck. There must be a way for us to get inside. Guys, it's taking way too long for me to get inside of Santa's workshop. So you know what that means? We're gonna have to break in. But guys, to do this, I need to do a slight adjustment. Guys, I'm Tiny Grinch, and I'm about to break in to Santa's workshop. Everyone else, out my way. Here we go, guys. We're going in, and nobody can stop me. Now, guys, I have finally infiltrated Santa's workshop, and it is time for me to steal all of these presents, and nobody can stop me, because I'm the first one here. Wait a minute. What? How did you get inside of the workshop? See me? She said stop right there. Oh, this girl's wearing the hottest merch in the game. Wait a minute. What is going on here? Guys, I need to steal everything inside of here, even if it's the last thing I do. No! I sold! Well, guys, at least we tried to rob Santa's workshop, but the thing is, I kind of got stopped. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below, and I will see you all in another wonderfully Christmas video. Goodbye!